And speaking of the animal kingdom, with colder temperatures, deer getting more active. That means drivers need to watch out. According to MDOT, Mississippi averages more than 3,700 reported deer-related crashes every year, probably much more than that that aren't reported. And hitting a deer can be very costly and sometimes cause a life-threatening accident. Drivers warn not to veer for a deer. If a deer runs out in front of your car, remain calm, brake firmly. Swerving can cause you to lose control and make for a more serious accident.